Finally, as I've said many other places, liberalism claims the final authority to trump individual rights. If you buy into Rawlsianism wholesale, you're likely to end up saying, I don't care what the tradition, precedent, past promises are, right? This is wrong, right? And the fact that this is unjust trumps everything else. Particularly the fact that this law would violate someone's rights trumps everything else.